certain, Camille.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I can use this igniter if I find more places with fire gleam.
Focus on the task at hand.
This whole place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. And that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over. Locked. But there's some kind of device next to it. An energy cell. That did it. Looks like there is another console that needs power. Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Oh boy!
There's another pair of data that should be able to
open. But I just done gonna move you to me. I just imagined them far zenith rebellions opening this fake guy we're made for. And I thought that this really needs a signature.
I don't think that protester can latch on to that from here. I'm gonna have to jump. Facility over there. I better take a look. What's in here? Get out of here. Travis Tate. Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. There we go. This recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I better take a look at that access panel.
Yes, get to it.
Okay. I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the guy repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
Hades 0312, vessel corroded. Data lost.
The water, it looks like it destroyed them. Data lost. All of them. You don't suppose. Gaia too?
Only one will to be sure.
The cable from the arm's coupling. be a way under this.
I'm here.
I've got it.